Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. Last time, we finally did it. We killed the man known as Charles Lee. This time, we're playing as our favorite human. And we have to plug in the power sources still. And I don't have a clue to where to even begin, so... That really doesn't help. Okay, so we did do one power source already, which was over there, if I'm not mistaken. So we need to find another... Okay. This could be a good sign. That we need to power up. If I remember right, this thing did take me a while to do the first time. There's Juno Minerva, or whatever her name is. Is this even the right way? Oh, that is going in a circle. Okay, I just went in a circle. That is going in another circle? I just did this. Ah, freak. I don't... Okay, I don't really remember what to do on these. It's up there. Wait. No. Man, wait, it's down here, drop down. No, come down here now. Wait. Okay, we're on to something, I think. Yes, okay. Power source 2. So that's 2.
I'm telling you, there's something down here. Don't be daft.
I don't know. Maybe they were sleeping or something and we woke them. Some kind of cryogenics? Or hibernation? I mean, how do we know what the hell they were doing down here?
They were working on a bunch of different solutions, but nothing worked. Just went from one to the next, and then... I don't know. They must have left at some point. After the end.
I wonder what the world would be like if they'd succeeded.
I'm more concerned about what it'll be like if we don't.
Salvation. They found a way. Too late for them, but not for you. Sealed to protect it. Though now it bars your way. Find the key. The past will tell.
Alright, so we still cannot do... Wait. Okay, so... Wait, there she is. That is duh. Huh. I need to get up there. There's no way you can jump that, right? No. This is the first place I've tried, wasn't it? Okay, I'll just jump right through it. Through it again. Hold on, give me a second. Okay, so I'm thinking. We saw these before. Wait, what? Where am I now? This is totally different. Ah, freak. This is right.
Approached, one that was dark and cold. It would consume us, for we were flesh, and flesh is frail. Though suits and shields might offer comfort, such adornments would not suffice, not to save us all. So we sought to change what we were. In this manner, we might thrive in a world made poisonous. It was Aita who volunteered to see if it might be done. Aita, my husband, my love. In the end, it changed him, ruined him. He was made a prisoner of the machines. The body might survive, but his mind became brittle to the touch. He begged me for release, for days, for weeks, for months. I pleaded with him to give us time to find another way.
But there wasn't one. Not for him. Not for us.
Okay. Right. Okay. There we go. Please don't do that. Oh, great.
What is consciousness but a series of electrical impulses? And the body, a vessel to hold these sparks. but it is weak. In time, it decays and crumbles into dust. We asked ourselves then, what if it might be replaced with something stronger, something better? So we forged a new vessel, one that might endure. It proved easy enough to enter. But to leave required something more, something wrong. And so this too they abandoned. I wondered, though, were they right to turn away?
Oh, I'm here. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. Shall we end the story, guys? Because we have one more episode after this, it looks like. And we're not looking forward to it. At least I'm not.
You think killing Vidic set up Sturgo back?
I doubt it. I'm sure he pioneered the Animus, but they've had the technology for decades now. Plenty of other people can take his place.
And Cross?
Oh, he was a loose cannon. I doubt anyone's mourning his death. I think these days he was more a symbol than an asset. I'm sorry, I don't mean to dismiss what you did. But it's going to take a lot more than a couple of deaths to stop the Templars.
All right, so what do I need to do now?
Guess this is it.
We're right behind you.
So I had to go all the way that way just to go back to where I was? That's dumb.
Moment of truth.
What do I gotta do now?
Yes. Come.
Well, you asked so nicely.
Here, at last. You know our story now.
of how we tried, of how we failed, all our hopes extinguished. Save one. Your touch. A spark. A spark to save the world.
Wait! Do not touch the pedestal.
Minerva?
You. But how? You left. You destroyed the device.
Did you think there was only one?
What the hell is going on here?
You must not free her.
Free her?
Juno dwells within these walls, awaiting release. I will explain. While we worked to save the world, she sought instead to conquer it. She used our machine to set her plans in motion. Divination through numbers. There is a pattern to existence. To comprehend the calculations is to tame time. This was my focus. And so I built the eye to aid us. But she turned it towards her own ends. When we discovered her treachery, we put a stop to it. And then we left. But first we called to you, that you might try again. We thought it would be safe with her gone. Now I see we were deceived. She survived, she endured, and then she began to work. For centuries, Tinia and I walked the world, hoping to rekindle the spark of civilization. We shared what we knew as best we could. We were not the only ones, but for all the power we wrought, still death would claim us. But before it did, I would have one last look to know if we had succeeded.
That's how you're here now?
I had hoped you might find this place and finish our work. But it is too late. You and the Templars have squabbled over our refuse. You have wasted centuries, and so you have lost your chance. You cannot hope to stop the end now, Desmond. Only to survive.
She's lying! Only touch the pedestal and the world will be saved.
Better the world burn than she be loosed upon it.
Is that so? Show him then.
But he will not understand. It is complicated. It is...
Show me.
If you heed Minerva, the sun will have its way. The ground will crack and spit fire into the skies. All the world will burn. But this does not end the world. Merely heralds its arrival. Darkness follows. Then you emerge, resolving to lay a foundation that such a tragedy does not befall the world again. You will become a symbol to those who survive. Hope, knowledge, determination. You will inspire them to rebuild, to thrive once more. And as the world heals, so too will humanity. But you are just a man, frail and mortal. You pass from the world, leaving behind only a memory. A legacy. You will be remembered first as a hero, later as a legend, and in time, as a god. It is the cruelest fate, to have written words that meant well, and see them made wicked and unwise. What was meant to encourage life, used instead to justify taking it. And so now you see that what was shall be again. So tell me, how is this better?
I'm so confused right now.
She would sacrifice you, sacrifice the world, for no other reason than to deny me vindication.
They will enslave your kind, Desmond. Is this not why you fight? Is this not why you came here? To ensure more than just your race's future, but its freedom?
What future? What freedom? Billions dead and the whole cycle begun anew? This world has known nothing but heartache and horror since we left it.
Our gift to them, and you'd see it all returned.
Enough!
Must not do this.
Whatever Juno's planning, however terrible it might seem today, we'll find a way to stop it. But the alternative, what you want, there's no hope there.
If you free her, you'll be destroyed.
It will happen in an instant. There will be no pain.
You mustn't.
It's done, Minerva.
What?
The decision's made.
Then the consequences of this mistake are yours to live and die with.
You need to go. All of you. Now. Get as far away from here as you can.
Come with us. We'll find another way.
There isn't time.
Son.
You know it's true. It's already started. I need to do this now. So go. Go!
Some sort of global aurora borealis. Never seen anything like this before. Eyewitnesses describe electrical storms and erratic displays of unusual weather. Residents are being asked to remain inside and wait for... Geological surveys are now reporting seismic activity throughout the Ring of Fire. Northeastern Canada is said to be experiencing the largest... On record, satellites and transformers are failing as the flare increases in intensity. Worldwide reports of blackouts and seems to be receding. Residual seismic and volcanic activity is being reported, but nothing approaching earlier levels. Obviously, it'll be a while before experts are able to assess the full extent of the damage caused by today's event. But it appears the worst is behind us. We'll be sure to bring you more as this story develops.
It is done. The world is saved. You played your part well, Desmond. But now... Now it's time that I play mine.
What the freak just happened? So... I'm so glad we were almost done with this game, because... A lot of this has been ridiculous, but we do have one more mission to do. So, that's the only thing I can think of. It's been a long walk. Bills 1, nice. Yeah, if you haven't realized how far ahead I am recording this, this is January 16th. So, I'm a month ahead, but we know we have one more mission left. And I can't really skip the cutscene, so... Honestly, like I said, I'm excited to be done and getting ready for the next game, work on music stuff again. Hope you guys enjoyed this game as much more than I have. It's just been frustrating. I have no idea what I'm doing next. Still trying to figure that out. And hopefully it won't be that bad. Maybe. Jeez, this is such a long... We had a lot of stuff to do. So, what else can I talk about? Like, this game has just been frustrating. 30 plus hours playing it. We're still technically not done. We did storyline out of the way, and I told you we can't really finish it till after the game's over. Well, so I partially screwed up, which happens, you know. But this game's on par with the first one, I feel like. I know I didn't 100% the first one or the second one. I know I spent 100% a little bit late, but the game's quality severely went down. And I know, like, right now, like, on Reddit, I know it's the year of sea shanties, and I'm like, it makes me want to go ahead and hit up Black Flag, which I keep hearing Black Flag's the best ever done. And I don't know about it yet. Makes me wonder, you know? But I really, like I said, I've been struggling to figure out what I want to do next, and I do have a couple weeks to figure out what I want to do. I know I need to go through the ending of Alan Wake still. And I need to go back to Persia 2, but I can't do that game right now because I don't have a Switch anymore, and it sucks. So it's like, I don't know exactly what I need, what I can do right offhand. I want a live stream to Alan Wake stuff, eventually. And right now, that's not much of an option. So that's a challenge. Let's see. Assassin's Creed 4 is an option. I mean, I have an Xbox One S, and I haven't found a game yet that I want to do yet. Like, Medium was something I was thinking about that comes out in 12 days, but it's just, it's so weird right now how things are going for this generation of consoles, because nothing's coming out that I want to do. Yeah, Valhalla came out. I'm not doing Valhalla. I'm gonna take a break from Assassin's Creed games. I know that for a fact. Gosh, I'm gassy. I am so sorry. voice talents, holy cow, that's a lot of voice talents. one gun I am seeing says I need to do encyclopedia. That worries me. Games in general, to be honest with you. So it makes me wonder, like, how 4 and onward goes. I don't know the timeline of 4. I feel like 4 is actually before 3, I think it is, chronologically, but I guess Desmond's done. Which makes me wonder what's next. There's 17,070 points. We were at 98% synchronization before this mission. We need 400 points. I think we got 200 on the last mission. So I would assume the delivery quit. See, this is what makes me confused. It makes me think I don't need to do encyclopedia. So I can't find it on the synchronization board. But with since this assassin contract was 66, should be done beginning of last mission. Chests were needed. And the challenges. Challenges and delivery plus the last couple of things. I think I just had to find one that I haven't done yet, which is kind of suck. The gate started to go brown and have to go for it. Jeez. Let me finish the mission in 20 something minutes. It's 35.
The visuals off. Oh yeah, we did, what's it called, last, Blair Witch, before coming back to this, and then finally finishing it recently. So my question then becomes, you know what to do next. I'm debating getting a Switch. Get play Devil May Cry 2 again. The challenge is, I don't know if I have a save file anymore. If not, I'll just restart it. I feel like it wouldn't be a horrible suggestion. It's just something I don't the short game. I don't know what I would take in that case. Here's how you pull. I'm telling you, here's how you do that. Now I'm gonna assume you're like, I know that you're gonna take the railway line. Holy cow. Production babies, huh? Nice. Oh, how about W Flash? That's different. Does that mean we're done? Whoa. The Almanacs? That's cool. 2012 seems such a long time from now. And I think... Oh, wait. No good deeds go unpunished. Yay, another achievement. But I think we all we have to do left now is it goes straight to the game. Recipes upgraded. Yeah. New painting. New mission. What? I guess the game's not officially over yet. 99%. It's 85 points. That's it. Delivery quests are not even at a third. And we have Brawler's Task and Thief's Task, Frontier's Task. So guys, next I want Assassin's Creed 3. Let's finish this up. I'll see you then.